year. Cool. Shit, resolution, ooh yeah. 1080p, heading to be better and my view's clear. Who's this? It's me. I don't have to put my name on the track for you to figure out who's here. But fuck it, I will frizzle. A little bit of self-indulgence for the people who were chanting for that shit. I'll be around for a while. This is only the first EP for the people who make me smile. In return, I hope I offer a few chuckles, laughs or giggles. Cause fuck it, I'm a silly bastard struggling with issues and juggling vicious shit while tugging on the tissues, crying or wanking. You be the judge, it's you that I trust. Choosing to move past my views of the drugs, but booze is a must. Disapproving grunts I'm used to, and I'm realizing now that it's me who is the stupidest cunt. Just trooping along, grooving and trying to prove that music is all we need to zoom through the bullshit. Set sail, cruise ship. Resolutions are useless unless you use them to stop from being foolish. A nuisance is what I refer to myself as. Deferring my views of the past by choosing the rap. I'm hot shit, I'll chuck a fucking poo on the track. Try not to be considered a twat, refusing to slack. My butt's spewing the crap while ruining my crack and doing a bunch of unfathomable bubbles. I'm brewing the scat. Man, I can't believe this rap started good and then grew into that. This EP's gonna be fat. PH. I didn't have to spell it out for you because you know it'd be great. I'll take my dick to an acidic cheese grater and then collect the scrapings and put them on your plate. Fuck it, it's a new year, who's here? Raise your glass up, take your pants off, and just dance your ass off. I'm past drugs, cause Lance Armstrong proved that you can do them and be pro, but you'll soon get your hands caught. New Year's is awesome, we're all moving forward. It's good to get our issues on the table, it rewards us. And yours truly, your cause is fewer beers, fewer beers, fewer beers, fewer beers. Do it, yeah, do it, yeah. So, this EP's gonna touch on some more personal issues, none of which I expect you to understand. I'll still be mentioning big old titties and sweaty fucking dicks and shit, so don't you worry. I've not gone soft on you. Flaccid. What the fuck am I doing? Welcome to the EP. Enjoy.